The Campbell handicap is next. This is a 0-91 mile 5 furlong event. And we've just got 5 in this. Mandy Taranata for David Robertson. I'm Not Sleeping, Derek Hinton. Deepest Purple, Martin Little. Temper, Graham Clutterbuck. And Lucky Wrangler, Paul Parsons. So all 5 horses should pick up some prize money. All 5 trainers should get some as well. They're already racing. And what are we going to get for this one? Is it going to be a truly run race? Are we going to get a bit of a crawl and tactical race and a sprint? Or what are we going to get? Let's wait and see. It's I'm Not Sleeping who's the leader at this point. And at this point, it doesn't look to be a great deal of pace on. I'm Not Sleeping and Temper are disputing the lead. Lucky Wrangler, the grey, is third. Mandy Taranata on the outside is fourth. And Deepest Purple is just the back marker. I'm Not Sleeping in the lead, leading by a length, a little bit more length there, maybe even as much as 2. To Lucky Wrangler, the grey on the outside of Temper, and then Mandy Taranata on the outside of Deepest Purple. And we're heading down towards the mile point, which they will pass shortly. We'll see it come up any second now. Well, you won't, because that's going to make me look like a twerp, doesn't it? Because there isn't an 8 foot on pole. Anyway, we know where we are. It's I'm Not Sleeping who's in the lead. We're hitting by 4 to 5 lengths now from Temper in second. Now, that's a 7 foot on pole, isn't it? And then comes Mandy Taranata. Then after that one is Deepest Purple. Lucky Wrangler's dropped right out the back. What's happened with that one? Maybe something amiss with it. In fact, it's been pulled up, so there almost certainly is. So all that talk about everybody getting some prize money, there's a bit of bad luck for Paul Barson. So sorry about that, mate. It's I'm Not Sleeping that's in the lead from Timber in second. Deepest Purple's moved into third. Mandy Taranata is fourth as they make their way down that back part of the track. They'll start swinging left-handed now. I'm Not Sleeping is still the leader. On Temper in second, Deepest Purple third, Mandy Taranata the top weight back in fourth, but not out of it yet, with 3.5 furlongs to travel. And I'm Not Sleeping continuing to lead. Deepest Purple now being shook up to challenge as they pass the 3. Temper is there in third as well, then a big gap back to Mandy Taranata, and Deepest Purple to come to challenge for the lead. I'm Not Sleeping is fighting back on the inside. Temper's back in third. Mandy Taranata is back in fourth. Deepest Purple's gone on now by about half a length. There's still a furlong and a half to go. There's plenty of time for things to change yet. And it's Deepest Purple just in front. I'm Not Sleeping is fighting back. These two are clear of Temper and Mandy Taranata. They're racing down towards the final half furlong. Deepest Purple leading by about 3/4 of a length. Deepest Purple, I'm Not Sleeping. And Deepest Purple is going to take it. Deepest Purple wins it. I'm Not Sleeping second. Temper third. Mandy Taranata back in fourth. And Deepest Purple, it was loaded to be a St. Ledger horse in St. Ledger week. Takes a 1 mile, 5 furlong walk to 90 handicap. And yeah, but we're not complaining. And Deepest Purple, the winner for Martin Leedham. I'm Not Sleeping for Derek Hinton was second. Temper for Graham Clutterbuck was third. And Mandy Taranata for David Robertson was back in fourth.